So this is a machine for FLA Vietnam, and now I'm going to show you how you can use the machine and how you can change the adapters to work with the carton bag. So first, now the CDs are inside. The input hubba for sleeves is full. I put one of the discs here. I close this cover, I close the other one, and then I just need to get the avulator high. So I drive it up and it stops automatically. Okay, now I just need to start the machine, the start button, the red one, and before the flap folder. First, here, the bags they used many times. This is the original bags from FLA, so we just use it for the test many times. That's why the sleeves, they don't look good, and it's also not easy for the machine to work with it, okay? Because as you see, now I start the machine. As you see, the machine is working well. Now I will stop it. Okay, and now I'm going to show you how you can change for the carton bags. It is very easy. You just need to change this part, this adapter, and you have to adjust the input hubba for the sleeves. Okay, and it is also easy. I just put two lines on the other side, but now we can see it with the cam, and you just need to change from one position to the next one, okay? So I open this cover, I get it empty, then you need to have to change other side. This is for the carton bag, and the others are for the paper sleeves. They are looking like this. Then I have to go with the input hub a little bit back, as I told you, and there is two lines here to find the right position. So I just need to lose it, and I go back. Now I pull the input hub with the bags, and I need to adjust this opener as well. I just go with it a little bit back, like this. It's just for test, and then we will see if it works well or we have to adjust it again. Okay, so now we close the cover and we can just start to run again. Okay, now in this case we don't need the flap holder. Okay, so we can just change the output hopper from this position, and we put it here. So I will show you how you can do it also. You just need to lose one screw a little bit here, or two. And then we get this one out. And we just need to start to push the start button. Okay, so now we see the machine stuck a little bit. Okay, so it was just the first one. I guess we have to go a little bit back with the input hopper, but it's anyway, it's working also from the first testing. Or we can just make a little bit more air here on the side, so the machine work a little bit faster. So I just, now it's nearly empty. I bought new sleeves inside. I start again and it works. Thank you.